Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Kuhl says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere. Wow! That's some noise! What's that? Huh?
Ah, shaitan!
Stupid bats! Yeah. This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost. Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on!
So, the war really did put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we'd gotten here earlier. Oh, how many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around. Ah, damn! Hot!
continue. These are done for too. Now we cross the bridge and head right. Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in. My filter's almost done for. Look, light. Here. Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say, so...
Turn your torch off, Artyom. It's a dead giveaway.
Let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water! See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it.
The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank.
Good luck, and try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
Short. You get this?
Yes, yes, Uli Nurse. Do everything. Do quick. Most happy, very happy.
Well, you fucking get to it. I'll check up on you. Kazir kele bin bilgen.
Yes, yes, Master. Good work.
What was that? That not... Hey, what's that fucking noise?
Finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the war.
rest.
To the left! Out of the car! Now! Whoa. We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part. Stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. It takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but there's one thing that keeps nagging on me. Remember that dismantled ship I told you about?
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora!
I can't stop thinking about the slaves they keep there. Do you think we could still free them? If not us, then who? So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here.
Yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen,
Artyom, push out my own machine. We'll be paying for you.
Oh, come on. It's Artyom.